Dear Heavenly Father, I thank you so much for this day and the ability to honor our seniors, all that you have done in and through them here on this campus, and all that you will do through them as we send them out. I pray that they feel loved on and cared for today and as we get ready to see them graduate. In your name I pray. Amen.
My one comfort, both in life and death, is that I am not my own. As I was bought with blood and I confess I belong to you alone. By the Father's good decree, Jesus, I want comfort, both in life and death, is it I am not my own. As I was born with blood and I confess I belong to you alone. By the Father's
blessed assurance. haste today.
In Lord haste the day when my faith shall be signed. The clouds we roll back as a scroll, and the trump shall resound, and the Lord shall descend. Even so, it is well with my soul. Yes, it is well.
Together, it is well.
It is well.
It is well
with my soul.
With my soul,
it is well. It is well with my soul.
I stand amazed in the presence of Jesus the Nazarene, and wonder how he could love me, a sinner condemned, unclean. Marvelous, and how wonderful, and my song shall ever be. How marvelous,
how wonderful
is my Savior's love for me. Took my sins.
And my sorrows, and made them his very own. He bore the burden to Calvary, and suffered and died alone. How marvelous,
how wonderful,
and my song. Joy through the ages to sing of his love for me. How marvelous,
how wonderful, that my song shall ever be.
How marvelous,
how wonderful.
One more time, just our voices. How marvelous.
Singing, how marvelous,
how wonderful, and my soul.
shall ever be. How marvelous, how wonderful is my Savior's love for me.
Hello, my name is Emmanuel Yarbo, and I've attended SCCS since my freshman year of high school. Throughout my time here, I've made many memories, my favorite being my final high school basketball game. If I could give any advice to my fellow students, it would be to put God first and always trust Him.
My name is Chaz Johnson. I've been going to SCCS since kindergarten, and my future plans include going to Cal Poly San Luis Obispo for mechanical engineering. My favorite memory at SCCS was swim team as a whole. I made a lot of good friends, and it was a great community with amazing coaching. My best advice is to, first of all, stop playing video games and go hang out with your friends. Like, you can always get less sleep and finish your homework at night. So if you have the opportunity to hang out with the people in your class or people who didn't even go to your school, just hang out with them. You don't have a lot of time here.
Hi, my name is Clara, and I've been attending SCCS since first grade. My plans for the fall is to attend Liberty and study Finance and Business Administration. My favorite memory during my time here has been beach camp with the volleyball team. And my piece of advice for the underclassmen is to step outside of your comfort zone and truly enjoy your time here, because it truly does fly by.
Hi, my name is Molly Doom. I have been here for 2 years. I am going to the Masters University to study Biblical Counseling. My favorite memory has been all of football season, and my piece of advice is to live out your faith and to get involved as much as you can with the school.
Hi, my name is Emma, and I've been going to SCCS for about 2 years. My plans in the fall, I hope to attend Masters to study cinematography and digital arts. And my favorite memory at SCCS would probably be when it snowed during lunch. Everybody just came out, even little kids, and it was really cute and fun to watch everybody freak out and just dance and like have a lot of fun. And I thought it was really cool to see how God's creation can make people feel that way. And some advice that I would give to the younger class would be to not fixate so much on the drama and the gossip and slander. It can be really difficult sometimes, but just pursue your faith and don't fixate so much on the little things, because it's going to be insignificant and it won't matter so much.
Hi, my name is Kesa Brown. I've been here for 13 years, and I plan to go to the Masters University next year to play volleyball and study media marketing. My favorite memory would be volleyball and everything that goes with that, like beach camp and winning state. And my advice would be not to be afraid to go out and make friends with people in other grades.
Hi, my name is Teray Carter. I've been here for 9 years, and my future plans are to attend Biola in the fall and double major in both English with a concentration in writing and a theology major. My favorite memory at the school was spiritual life retreat. Just hanging out with the people in my cabin, getting to know them better, was really a treat. And if I was to give any advice to any kids going through high school, it's to not obsess over what you can't control, because at the end of the day, everything that happens, God is using for good.
Hi, my name is Sydney George, and I've been at SCCS since fifth grade. My plans for the future are to attend Ozark Christian College and major in organizational leadership to do like event planning, or maybe something in ministry with event planning. And my favorite memory at SCCS was definitely in, I think it was 11th grade. One of my classmates was like handed a swimsuit for swim team in the middle of class. Like, they gave her swimsuit that she would need for swim, and she decided to put it on over her clothes in the middle of class, and the teacher never noticed. And so she pretended to start swimming on the floor and in the middle of a lesson, and he just never even realized. So that was pretty funny. My piece of advice for the underclassmen would definitely be, don't use all your absences in the first couple weeks of school, because I did that, and now I have no more absences, so even if I'm sick, I need to be at school. So definitely do not waste your absences.
Hi, I'm Sean, and I've been at SCCS since ninth grade. I plan on attending the Masters University and studying management and finance. My favorite memory is getting banned from the announcements last year with Brody, as well as scaring Mr. Tatoy to death on April Fool's Day with our little prank that we pulled on him. My piece of advice to you guys would be work hard from the beginning, don't slack off, do your work, and take those honors classes, take the dual classes, and just get your work done, and don't be lazy.
Hi everyone, my name is Chaney, and I've been at SCCS since third grade, and I plan to attend the Masters University this fall. And my favorite memory from SCCS was sophomore year chemistry when Reese missed her chair and fell on the floor. And a piece of advice that I would give is to be friends with everyone.
Hey guys, I'm Jeremiah. I've been going to SCCS now for 13 years. In the fall, I plan to head down to Cal Baptist University where I will major in psychology. One of my favorite memories here at SCCS is all the spiritual life retreats. And a piece of advice I would give to each of you underclassmen is to manage your time well, make sure that you prioritize your work, but also make sure to have fun.
Hi, my name is Grace Perez, and I have been at SCCS for 8 years. I plan on going to Frank Phillips College in Texas and be on the rodeo team there and study agriculture business. My favorite memory here at SCCS would have to be at Spiritual Life Retreat my eighth grade year. Advice I would have to give is to never give up and always keep pushing through and just keep everything balanced. That was something I really struggled with, but just trusting God and
Hey everyone, my name's Reese and I've been at SCCS for 3 years. My plans are for the fall are to go to Cedarville University in Ohio and major in communications and minor in entrepreneurship. My favorite memory of SCCS is definitely sophomore year chemistry with Mrs. Bell. We had a lot of fun memories in there. A piece of advice for the underclassmen would be to not procrastinate and stay on top of your grades.
Hi, my name is Caitlin Wake. I've been at SCCS for 2 years. I'm going to Chapman University to study psychology. My favorite memory would be going to the Getty Museum with Mr. Collins. And my advice would be to put yourself out there and enjoy high school.
Hi, my name is Brody Doraguzzi. I've been here since freshman year. My plans for the future are I'm going to study film, probably go straight to work, start working at the studios, maybe a camera company, get to know the trade. My favorite memory at SCCS would probably be stealing all the mattresses at Ironwood and then having Mr. Lowry yell at us. Advice for underclassmen, I would say just work hard, do everything you can, but don't care too much about grades. Don't let it get you down if you do try your best and you do fail. That's okay, just fail sometimes. So.
Hi guys, my name is Dakota Rapley. I've been at SCCS for 13 years. I plan to go to the Masters University to study kinesiology. My favorite memory from SCCS is going to junior-senior both years, and my piece of advice to you guys would be to be involved in as much as you can because high school is short, so make the most of it.
My name is Andrew Spagnolia. I've been here for 13 years. My plans are getting my physician's assistant's degree. My word of advice, enjoy the time you have with your friends. My favorite memory is playing spoons with Dr. Wilson on the ferry.
Hi everyone, I'm Landon. I've been attending SCCS since kindergarten. In the fall, I plan on attending Masters University and doing business management. My favorite memory was definitely at Spiritual Life Retreat with playing poker with everyone in the cabin at 2 a.m. Then advice to everyone, make sure you do all those dual enrollment classes. You're gonna save a lot of time and also try everything while you're here.
Hi, my name is Ellie Balick. I've been going to SCCS for 6 years and I plan to go to COC after. My favorite memory is probably skipping first period this past year and going and hanging out with all my classmates, going to breakfast, going to Starbucks. It's been so fun to get to connect with them in that way. And my piece of advice would have to be to make sure to do everything and be involved with everything and make friends with everybody, because you're going to really want to hold on to those memories later and be able to say that you did everything instead of just sitting at home alone.
Hi, my name is Hannah Schaefer. I've gone to SCCS for 13 years and my plans for the future are to play volleyball at Dort and study business. My favorite memory is winning state with my volleyball team last year, and my advice is to choose to have fun.
Hi, my name is Nate Rose, and I've been attending SCCS for 6 years now.
My plan in the fall is to attend Colorado Christian University with a plan to attend with a doctorate in physical therapy. My little piece of advice to give would probably be to take every opportunity and try everything. And lastly, my favorite memory from SCCS would probably have been our 8th grade trip to DC.
Hi, my name is Nate Lorenz and I've been attending SCCS since I was in 11th grade, but I did go for a few years when I was in kindergarten through 2nd grade. Next fall, I plan to go to Utah State University where I'm going to get a major in aviation fixed wing technology. My favorite memory that I've had at SCCS is definitely just all the memories I got to create with my friends. It's been such a blessing to be able to come back to SCCS, I would say. And some advice I would give you is just do everything you can at school. I know sometimes you don't want to hang out with the people that are here sometimes and you get tired of them, but it's great and you'll definitely look back on it. Even now I'm looking back on it. And the only other thing I would say is pursue your faith.
My name is Joel Calhoun. I've been going to SCCS for 13 years since kindergarten. I am going to South Dakota School of Mines for mechanical engineering. My favorite memory is going to Mammoth with the football team. My piece of advice for the younger students is to not get behind on the reading and make sure you do all of your work.
Hello everyone, my name is Travis Calhoun and I've been going to SCCS for 13 years. I plan to go to South Dakota School of Mines in the summer to study computer engineering. My advice for everyone would be to not get behind on their work and to stay focused on the matter at hand and always glorify God. My favorite memory is when we were playing volleyball and it was a really tense game. And all of a sudden, out of nowhere, Pat got spiked to the face and sent it back over and we still got the point.
My name is Maddie May and I've been at SCCS for 13 years. My plans for next semester in the fall are to go to the Master's University to study a vocal performance degree. My favorite memory at SCCS was when a boy in our fourth grade class took a paperclip and shoved the paperclip into the outlet and the electricity surged and there were sparks everywhere. My piece of advice for the classes next year are to be friends with everybody. Go around, talk to people, make new friends because they truly will last a lifetime.
Hello, my name is Carter Iceborough and I've been going to SCCS for 8 years. In the fall, I plan to attend South Dakota School of Mines and Technology to study computer engineering. A fun memory that I had was when we were sitting at the lunch table one day, minding our own business, and a bird decided to fly through the window. But the window was closed, so instead it hit the window and fell on the table and started twitching. Then it was all chaos from there. A piece of advice I would give to underclassmen is to just trust God in everything. Trust Him in every assignment that you do. That bad grade isn't that big of a deal because God's in control and it's all part of His sovereign plan. Trust Him and do your homework.
Hi, my name is Katie Ostini and I've been at SCCS for 13 years. My plans for the fall are to attend Master's University and major in cinema and digital arts. My favorite memory at SCCS has been helping Dom run FBLA and doing chapel tech. And as far as advice, I would say just remember that if things start going wrong in your life or if you fail a test, it's really not the end of the world. And in the long run, you're going to remember the good memories that you've had with your friends over the bad ones.
Hello, my name is James Bolter. I have attended SCCS for 11 years. My future plans is to become an electrical engineer, hopefully in the field of aerospace. My favorite memory here at SCCS has to be last year at Spiritual Life Retreat when we were out canoeing and Mr. Collins flipped the canoe with other students in the canoe. And my advice for the lower classmen is to not procrastinate your work. Your workload will only increase and the more you put it off towards the due date will only make your life more stressful.
Hi, my name is Kendall Lovelace and I've been at SCCS for 2 years. My plans for the future are to go to Southern Utah University to study business management and marketing alongside a career in real estate. My favorite memory at SCCS is probably having Mr. Rogers as our Bible teacher. He was very fun and personable and taught us a lot. My piece of advice for the underclassmen is to work hard at school and trust Christ with the results. And Dr. Wilson is not that scary.
Hi, I'm Bethany Wilson. I've been here for 4 years, and my plans for the future are to go to Milligan University in Tennessee and study history there to be a teacher. And my favorite memory from school would definitely be winning state championship with my volleyball team last year. It's just an unforgettable experience. advice for everybody else, definitely be that C's make degrees, and you can always retake a class, but you can never retake a party, so definitely have your priorities straight. I'm not giving actual advice.
Hi, my name is SCCS, and I've been attending here.
A second angle? Are you guys gonna use that?
Oh, I can see it.
Okay.
I need to redo that, hold on.
Kinesiology, my favorite.
I have to say our full name.
Can Ellie go first? Dakota, can you actually go? Can I start over?
what were you supposed to say?
I don't want to do this.
Sorry, everyone's walking by.
Can I go? Okay, my bad. Going to South Dakota. I can't do this.
Been attending SCCS since.
Hello.
Hello, bro.
I just like, hey everyone. It's fine.
Let's hear it for the senior class. Who left their cookie on the platform? To our seniors, we are thankful. We are thankful that you made memories here and you've given memories here. We're thankful for you. You are much loved, much appreciated, and occasionally laughed at. And we love that. Thank you so much. Good memories. We had them on, we now have them on film, and they're going to go on the internet, and everybody will watch them. So we're thankful for those opportunities, too. Hey, we not only are glad that you've made memories and you've given us memories to give God praise for, but we have some awards to give as well, and so we want to take a moment and hand those out. So I'm going to invite Mrs. Agajanian and Mrs. Garceau up.
I have the honor of presenting awards for CSF. CSF is the oldest scholarship institution in the state of California. It recognizes student scholarship and provides opportunities for students to use their academic gifts in community service. And this year, CSF students offered tutoring and were able to fill the Christmas stockings of 68 foster youth. First off, I'd like to name our 100% members. These were qualified for CSF all six of their last six semesters. So when I call your name, if you could come up, we will award you and then stay on the stage for your picture. First off is Clara Iyer. Kesa Brown. Nate Broyles. Brody Doragusi. Chaz Johnson. Jeremiah Munoz. Dakota Rapoli. And Hannah Schaefer. Squeeze in tight so Mrs. Brown can get you. Cool. You can have a seat. Oh, wait. Our next category are the life members. These are our students that qualified four semesters during their last 3 years of high school, and they include Carter Iceborough, Ellie Ballack, Chaney Brooks, Joel Calhoun, Travis Calhoun, Sydney George, Maddie May, Maddie, Katie Ostini, Caitlin Van Wick, Caitlin, there you go. And Bethany Wilson. And again, squeeze in tight so Mrs. Brown can get you. Pretend like you like each other. There you go. And thank you very much. Thank you very much. I also have the honor of presenting to you the National Honor Society Awards. National Honor Society is a nationwide organization. Membership is based on four pillars: the academic achievement, leadership, service, and character. Our students this year in National Honor Society are Carter Iceborough, Joel Calhoun, Travis Calhoun, Chaz Johnson, Caitlin Van Wick, and Bethany Wilson. And again, squeeze in nice for Mrs. Brown. And next, I would like to invite up Mrs. Lavangie and Mr. Rogers.
There we go. I have the privilege today of reading to you guys the names of those who will be receiving the honor cords, the gold tassels. These are students who have a cumulative GPA of 3.5 and above. First up, we have Carter Iceborough. Clara Ayer. Ellie Ballack. James Bolter, Chaney Brooks, Kesa Brown, Nate Broyles, Joel Calhoun, Travis Calhoun, Brody Doraguzzi, Sydney George, Sean Gunning, Chaz Johnson, Nathan Lorenz. I didn't say anything. Next up is Kendall Lovelace. Madison May. Jeremiah Munoz. I'm going to get it right. Katie Ostini. Grace Perez. Dakota Rapley. Hannah Schaefer. Caitlin Van Wyck. Bethany Wilson. Reese Woodward. And Manny Yarbrough. Manny's not here, unfortunately. I think I got everybody. Pictures. Picture time. I'm going to get out of the way. Mrs. Lavangi and I also have the privilege of announcing the departmental awards. And so for dual British literature and dual English composition, we have Dakota Rapley. For spoken communications, we have Andrew Spagnolia. For dual ethics, we have Clara Eyre. And for dual government and dual economics, we have Chaz Johnson.
Auspiciousness and causes of success. May you have the confidence to always do your best. May you take no effort in your being generous, sharing what you can, nothing more, nothing less. May you know the meaning of the word happiness. May you always lead from the beating in your chest. May you be treated like an esteemed guest. May you get to rest, may you catch your breath. May the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. Whoa. May the road less paved be the road that you follow. Oh. Well, here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you. I want you to have it. Here's to the good times we're gonna have. You don't need money, got a free pass. Here's to the fact that I'd be sad without you. I want you to have it all. Slap bracelet. May you keep the chaos and the clutter off your desk. May you have unquestionable health and less stress. Having no possessions, though immeasurable wealth. May you get a gold star on your next test. May your educated guesses always be correct. And may you win prizes shining like diamonds. May you really own it each moment to the next. Or may the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. Whoa. Or may the road less paved be the road that you follow. Whoa. Well, here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you. I want you to have. If you believe it, then anything can happen. Go, 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 raise your glasses. Go, 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 you can have it all. I toast you. Here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you. I want you to have. The days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door close, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants to say. But you never forget all the ones who love you and the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take. But more than anything, yeah, more than.
Just She was staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school. And she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss it.
All right, senior class of 2023, you've given us much to celebrate. Celebrate you, celebrate all that God has done, and much to rejoice in. So we thank you for today. We thank you for all the times we'll look back at today. And yet we still have a few more days to go to finish finals and wrap it up. We're thankful for you. You're loved and appreciated. Let me pray. We'll finish out our time and hang out a bit. Father, thank you for this day and your amazing grace. Thank you for these students, these souls that you've raised up under your word, and families that love you and seek to train their kids to know and serve you. So Lord God, we just commit ourselves, our kids, this time to your great name. We thank you for the blessing it is, has been, and will continue to be to cultivate relationships for your glory. And so Lord, we rejoice in the goodness of your gospel, the sufficiency of your word, and the moments we can celebrate even now. We commit it all in Jesus' wonderful name. Amen. Thank you for coming out. You're dismissed.